Apparently, the extinction belt has dropped near the surface. This has never happened before.
With all these others around, this is turning out to be a tough mission.
What?
Karin!
What? Alice? Alice, is that you?
Alice morphed into another after coming into contact with the extinction belt.
I had no idea the extinction belt could drop that low and close to the surface.
I've heard that it's a rare occurrence. I've never seen it drop that low myself.
Hey, notice anything about that other?
Yes. She was one of the ones who helped us fight alongside Naomi.
I see. So that other really was her. Did you guys meet Aunt Alice? I think she's supposed to be in Sayron's laboratory.
We just figured it out now ourselves. Alice has already passed away.
If that's true, then Karin used the red strings as soon as he found out about her death.
Which means my brother is after...
We'll know when we see him. There's no doubt that he's here.
I know everyone has a lot of questions, but don't forget what we came here to do. We're here to get his help.
Use it as you will!
Hanali, fire! Let's do this!
Let's do this!
Packs to the outer shell are working. I'll try to break it. The shell is broken. Aim for its weak spot. Are you okay? Yes, Kyoka. Thanks to you.
I'm not done yet.
It's down. Let's finish it.
And that other's projectile. Be careful. It will mess up your head.
My fault.
My power.
Bring it down!
I trust you, Kasane. Help me, Gemma.
That seems to be the spot. Yeah!
you, Kasane. Help me, Gamma.
Thank you. again.
I'm tired of my own incompetence. I failed to save her. Again. This history is unnecessary. If Arahabaki was right, I can just start over from the beginning again. As many times as I need to. Use the red strings for Alice.
What was that? It's like Karin's thoughts were inside my head.
So him going back in time was to save Alice.
What does he mean by as many times as he needs to? And he mentioned something about Arahabaki.
Right. Even if he goes back to change the past, it doesn't necessarily mean Alice will be saved. The future is always uncertain. Once he determines he can't save her, he goes back to the past to change history all over again and repeats the process.
So, he's going to keep jumping through time until Aunt Alice is saved?
Wait. He time-traveled after that, right? But Alice is still dead at this time.
He went back to the past, but history hasn't changed. So he failed?
I've never seen my brother like that before. Do you think he'll listen to us?
Either way, he's our only lead. We have to get him to cooperate.
Look carefully and attack the real one. That's seems to be the spot.
Yet.
right.
Please, Luca. I'm sorry.
We'll come
Thank
out.
You.
Burn it down!
Help me, Gamma.
I'm not done yet.
there. Thanks.
Are you hurt? Shouldn't be.
Conroe. Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
I have to do something. Time to fight back.
Sorry, I appreciate it.
Nothing!
I'll fight with you.